It's like taking me back in history. When you get to 98, you think you've seen everything. No, it was so well done. It's like in every detail, it told the story just the way it was. Yes, I'm so pleased I saw it. All my mates have gone now. If you keep living, all your friends have gone. But I liked every minute of that. I was just taken back all those years, you know. Such a lot of memories I have. I was 20 years of age. Then I was in the Navy until the end of the war. That's right. We lost so many of my friends are gone now. I keep going with all my memories. They're all there. And that film brought it all back again. It all came back to me. Yeah. There's something about warfare, and it was shown visually there. It's as though we as a human species, we never learn. Young people will see that, and I hope they will take some thoughts with them about the inevitability of war. But the fact it never ceases. I meet with young fellows who served in Afghanistan, and I don't know what to tell them. I had the privilege of seeing that film tonight, but I am saddened by it, because what happened on that beach, one of my mates taken prisoner, and he marched, the few that were killed on the beach marched off to Poland. And he spent 5 years in German prison camp in East Germany, Poland. And he used to talk about it. He'd say, "Ken, why do we do this?" Tonight I cried because it's never the end. It will happen. We are, as a human species, we are so intelligent with these astonishing things. We can fly to the moon, but we still do stupid things.